Looks like we got ourselves another fidget toy video. Let me do this one. I'm gonna stick that on the marble. How about that? There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Stay tuned, guys. Hey guys, Nick here with GearNut, and Yo Maxer actually sent down a couple fidget toys for us to check out. I believe this is their plywood little triangle spinner. I believe this one is a little promotional item. You order a product, and if they have any of these left, they'll throw it in for free. Turns out if you take a marble in a concave mirror, you can actually turn this thing into a top, just like I did just a little bit ago. And it is extremely fun to do and blows away little kids' minds just like that. It does take a little practice to do that, but it is totally awesome. The other one is going to be the revolver. As you guys can take a look, it looks like a revolver cylinder. These brass little rivets that they put in there look like bullets or shell casings. It's freaking awesome. It's really easy to one-hand spin, you know, do the little ring finger flick. So let's do it on this side so you guys can check it out. Ring finger flick. It comes natural. Real easy to do. It's got real nice finger rest. And as you've seen in the intro, let's stop this one. You can set it down on a countertop and give it a spin. And it has ceramic ball bearings in the black one. This little wood one is just a normal metal-on-metal ball bearing. Still pretty good. Pretty good little spin time. Just something soothing about that sound. So, big shout-out to Yo Maxer for sending this down. And I absolutely love the Yo Maxer revolver. They've got quite a bit of different spinners over there on their website. So go check them out. They've got some really cool fidget toys. They got a spinner fidget toy you guys can check out. And this thing is freaking awesome. This is probably the best spinner that I've got my hands on. And I absolutely love it. Real easy to do the one-hand flick. Listen to the ball bearings. That just sounds good. It goes forever. Let's set it down and give it a little spin. Absolutely love it. It's made out of a nylon injected plastic, and it does have metal weights, as I call them, but they're actually rivets. Looks like a revolver cylinder. It's freaking awesome. And the best part is, it's tiny. So my little 7-year-old boy can even use this with his little small hands. My wife can use it. My little 4-year-old can use it. It's not ginormous like some of the other spinners, you know. It works out really, really well. Spin times on this, I've gotten over 1:20 spinning it. It just depends how hard you can flick it. It works out really well. And as you guys can see, when you rotate it, you don't get the clickety-clack of cheap bearings. It has really nice ceramic ball bearings inside of there. So, Yo Maxer, fantastic job on the revolver. I believe they have a bunch of different varieties in these. You got some other colors you can go get them in. Description box below, go check them out. Go give them some love. And go pick one of these up. I believe it's like $18, $18.99-ish. So, go check it out. They've got a lot of other really awesome spinners over there. This is Nick here with GearNut, and if you got a fidgeting problem, go check out Yo Maxer. Later, guys.